The first product on our list is Samsung Ubd M 9500 ZA. The design team behind the Samsung Ubd M 9500 ZA understands that you might not want to add an eyesore to your living room, so they made this model to be particularly attractive, with a sleek, curved body and a wood grain finish. This product is available on Amazon for $197. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.2 stars from 183 customer reviews. A customer said,
4K player works like it is supposed to. 4K movies are delivered with amazing color, clarity, and vibrancy to my OLED TV. Sound Dolby Atmos sounds great over my dedicated home theater preamp and separate power amps. Don't underestimate the power of HDR. I watched two movie sections with and without it. The difference in highlights is amazing. I have not tested any of the player's streaming capabilities because I have a dedicated Roku device for that. Is this the perfect 4K DVD player? No, the only drawback I have found to date is the remote control. The unit.
Another happy customer said, if you are tired of your Samsung 8500 player, move on up now to a much better player. I could list a half dozen issues with my year-old 8500, but so far I cannot find a flaw with this new 9500. 4K movies are theater quality, and the sound is incredible. If you are always ready for the new, best thing, like I am, make the purchase. You will not regret it. The second product on our list is Sanyo Ultra HD. The Sanyo Ultra HD combines a decidedly small footprint with reliable performance, connecting to your TV with a simple HDMI cable, and saving you money by cutting down on any frills, both in its physical construction and in its user interface. This product is available on Amazon for $101. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product has average 4.2 stars from more than 147 customer reviews. A customer said,
this is a great player for the price, not the best, but I will rate it 5 stars for its ability to play back PAL video format DVDs that are region 0 all. It will also play some of my region 2 DVDs, but not many, only a few. It has an excellent PAL-NTSC converter. I don't notice any ghosting. Up conversion is excellent overall, but not all discs are agreeable. I had to replace some DVDs with their Blu-ray counterparts to make them watchable, but it is a rare thing. Unfortunately, this player will not recognize my beloved MP3 CDs and DVDs of classic.
Another happy customer said,
can't believe that a 4K player is at this price. No frills player. 4K picture is out of this world. Little tip to be able to decode DTS. Out of the box, it will only send PCM audio to your surround sound receiver. You'll never hear the beauty of surround sound unless you go in the settings and in audio. Select HDMI to bitstream. You will lose the voice assistance thing, but that's not what I bought this player for. I want to hear the real movie soundtrack. And you do not need high-dollar HDMI cable either.
The next product in our list is Sony Ubp X 1000S. If you're looking for a top-tier model that you can readily install in a multimedia rack, the Sony Ubp X 1000S should prove very attractive. In addition to a bevy of great features, it comes with a pair of mounting ears to make installation a breeze. The price approximately $498. There are 7 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.3 stars. A customer said,
installed in a 19 inches rack and everything works as well as hoped. Clear picture and sound. Couldn't ask for anything more.
Another happy customer said,
nice quality player. I bought for the analog out and it plays music nicely.
The next product is Philips Uhd Bdp 7502. Should Netflix be your primary streaming service, the Philips Uhd Bdp 7502 can pull double duty on your TV stand, as it has that app integrated within its software, as well as YouTube. Its Dolby Vision HDR provides incredible contrast. The price approximately $249. The average rating of this product is 4.1 stars with more than 169 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Had this player for about a week now. As far as the player itself, the picture is superb on UHD discs, especially with HDR10, and upscales regular Blu-ray discs very nicely. UHD Guardians Galaxy Volume 2 was outstanding. After figuring out the audio options, it is capable of Dolby Atmos. Sounds great. Took a few days to figure out the audio menu, not very intuitive. The audio options are listed on the right in two columns with no indications on how to pick them. Left-hand column is the options and the right-hand column is the actual options for."
Another happy customer said,
"It plays discs, period. DVD, Blu-rays, home-burn DVDs, home-burn Blu-rays, 4K Blu-rays, etc. Pretty much whatever I throw at it, it plays without any trouble. That's what it's good for. If you're looking for a streaming device, don't get this one, the apps are too limited to be useful. Get a Roku or anything else. What has been a huge difference maker for me is the dual HDMI ports. I have an older HDMI receiver that didn't support 4K but had no need to replace it at all. Thanks to the dual HDMI ports, I have the video port connected."
The next product is LG UBK 80 Ultra HD. If you want to treat your ears to the same high-quality experience as your eyes, the LG UBK 80 Ultra HD offers both Dolby Audio and an optical output, so you can enjoy particularly nice sound. It should fit in common hardware stacks, but it doesn't include rack mounts. This product is available on Amazon for $126. There are 331 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4.5 stars. A customer said,
"Already have a smart TV and just need a quality player for your movies and don't need all the hassles that come with another smart device. This is the Blu-ray player for you. Anyway, I have had Sony, not too bad, and Samsung, horrible Blu-ray players. They are all smart and it just causes problems with updates and poor firmware and whatnot. My kids and wife have the player running almost constantly, and since things got smart I haven't found anything that lasted more than like 9 months. I never plugged in the Ethernet cord and this thing just..."
The next one is Samsung Ubd M 8500 ZA. The face of the Samsung Ubd M 8500 ZA features a few simple, touch-sensitive controls for performing basic operations, as well as a USB port through which you can access a variety of media, including movies, music, and photographs. The price is around $173. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 663 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I've only owned this player for a week, and have watched two UHD movies on my 75-inch Sony 4K TV. It's my first UHD player, and the picture is what I would expect, clearer than normal Blu-ray. That's especially noticeable in small details like lettering and distant people in a scene. But I'd expect that from any UHD play. So I can only pick nits with the operation of the player. Being the 2017 version, I expected minor annoyances to be ironed out, but, first, there is no indicator on the front to know if the unit is powered on or..."
Another happy customer said,
"Bought this Blu-ray player to go along with my Samsung TV, UN55KS8500, and the picture quality is amazing. Also does a great job upscaling normal Blu-rays. I wanted to address a couple issues brought up in the only other review for this unit. I can see the power light from the front at eye level easily. It's red when off, green when on, and second is info for the movie can be seen by hitting the tools button on the remote and selecting information from the top of the list. It shows all the timers, also shows every bit of info."
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.